the bosses are different too. That's something to consider. It's not gonna be that different though. Sneak was just enough. Imagine a world with viewers. A world where I don't get tired in the middle of the stream because no one's watching. Yeah, I found out that was the main reason. When I'm really sleepy in the middle of stream, it's because no one's watching. There's a very strong noise. But yeah, I don't know exactly why, but it kinda sets me in a very specific and weird mood. For one of the reasons I think because I get sleepy, because why I get sleepy, is because when there's no one, I don't feel like the necessity to do commentary. And when I don't do commentary, I tend to feel more tired. And also, I don't have to, you know, pay attention to chat and see if there's someone, like, asking for me something or whatever. So it's kind of a combination of several stuff. And yeah, I really hope I get like first cycle. Come on! No fucking way! Talking about doing it fast. You know what? I said it before. I'm gonna leave this PB. Just run into a portal. I'm gonna leave this PB as it is. Cause that way there's gonna be more people encouraged to beat this, I think. Cause there's gonna be people saying like, oh my god, this PB is so bad. Can beat this very easily. And that'll be amazing, you know? We need that. We need more people. Just come and run the game without any fear. A shitty BB like this is exactly what we need. And I fucked it up. That's how bad this is. I'm supposed to do a Manturg, I know. Now I don't even know if I have enough sanity. So let's be sure about it. Just in case. You never know. But yeah, like this is completely out of the road, out of the strats, out of execution. Everything is bad. Out of viewers. Amazing. Might be one cycle. It can be. Fucking six, dude. Why? I need 7 or 8. I want one cycle. Come on, dude. So yeah, sub 9 is free. It's absolutely free. Really. But I'm not gonna do it. Not yet. Come on, dude. That was so bad.